Well, this proves there are people on this island.
You both think you can book the Marines and get away with it? You're crazy.
About those two Marines.
What are we going to do with this one?
Let's break the sad news to him. Well, Leatherneck, you didn't save your Marine friends after all. That explosion down there blew them to pieces.
Nothing can stop the Marines from building a landing field on this island. And sooner or later, you pirates will pay with your necks.
That's what you think. Ivan, call the natives. Gibson, Pedro, lag him up.
Yes, sir.
I'm contacting the mainland, Sergeant. The Tiger Shag will be glad to know that your Marines have been taken care of.
Halfway Island, M3O transmitting.
M7O receiving.
Advise the Tiger Shag that the two Marines have been disposed of. Also that we found Sergeant Schiller and are turning him over to the natives.
Good. I'll notify the Tiger Shark at once.
Douglas Transportation Company. I'm sorry, Mr. Douglas isn't in. No. You can reach him at Colonel Bennett's office, the Marine base.
I tell you, Douglas, nothing can prevent the government from establishing a landing field on Halfway Island.
It strikes me that you're uselessly sacrificing the lives of your men.
Are you sure that's your only reason for trying to discourage us, Douglas?
What do you mean to insinuate?
We know that you have spent a fortune trying to promote a floating airport on Halfway Island, and that our proposition will ruin your plans. Colonel Bennett? For you, Douglas.
Oh, thank you. Mr. Douglas speaking. What's that? Okay. I'll contact you later. When you get more definite proof of what you're saying, Colonel, we'll continue our talk.
I have every confidence that Sergeant McGowan and Corporal Lawrence will bring back that proof from Halfway Island.
I hope you're right.
Come in!
Excuse, please. Miss Schiller to see you, sir.
Show her in, Cota.
Well, I think I'll run along, Colonel. What do you do?
Well, Miss Schiller.
Oh, Colonel, I've been so anxious about my brother. Any news from the boys?
No, not yet. But you mustn't be discouraged. There's scarcely have time to accomplish anything.
Yes, I know. Something tells me that Mr. Douglas knows more than he'd have us believe.
Well, I feel the same way, but we must be patient till McGowan and Lawrence return.
See what they're up to.
Hey,
a minute. Use your head. You stay here. I've got an idea.
Flying ahead, start knocking on the rear guard.
Hey, these would make swell souvenirs for Francis.
Yeah, maybe she'd rather have a saber brother. Come on.
Hey, wait a minute.
What are you going to do with those?
You never can tell. We haven't any guns, have we?
Thank you. Get up on that limb. Hand me a couple of those spears.
Okay, up you go.
Get down, go! Get down, go! Get down, go!